Welcome to Space. Let's see how you can set up your organization and onboard your team. The initial setup of your organization will happen in the administration area. To make your space organization more recognizable for your team, you can add a logo, set the name of your organization, and add a slogan. We also recommend setting the time zone. Click Save to enable your organization's branding. If you now go back to the dashboards, you will see your logo and organization name displayed. In the administration area, you will see many more options to set up your organization. Depending on how you want to use space, you may want to configure some of them or all of them. With teams, you can create groups of people that mimic your organization structure. They make it easy for folks in your organization to find the right people, track availability, and make it easier to grant access to project tools and chats. Other options you may want to configure are the locations of your organization facilities. They help in suggesting meeting rooms and help your team find people near them. You can also track positions to make browsing the team directory even easier. Absences can be tracked if you want, and public holidays can be added so that your team members can easily see who's available and who is not. You can extend and customize space to meet your organization's needs and add, for example, custom fields to various entities. Now it's time to invite more people to your space organization. The easiest way to do so is to send them email invitations or share a link to join. When finished, these users will receive an email invitation that lets them create their accounts. Note that you can also make use of single sign-on with Google, Active Directory, Azure Active Directory, LDAP, and more. You can then manage users in the directory you are currently using, and everyone can then use the same login to access space. After team members join, you can start to communicate using chats and work together on projects with issue tracking, software development tools, and more.